I finally found a place to rest the camera. The wind is blowing me over. Lucky, the younger horse, the bay horse on the right, was totally emotionally shut down when he was at the shelter last summer and was pretty shut down here for a few months, but he and Warrior have just gotten together in the past month and they're getting along very well. Warrior, the Pinto on the left, is 25, and I think Lucky is 15 or 16 now. They're both crippled from being misused. They both were wild horses at one time, captured and adopted out to people who did not take care of them well. But they're having some fun. I think it's very healing for these Mustangs to get back to the desert, which is really the type of terrain that and weather conditions that they were used to. They always seem to do well when they get here. We have wild horses just a couple miles west of us, the Surbot wild horses that live in the Surbot Mountains, which are one of the very few herds that are not managed by the BLM. We have mountain lion predation, there's no problem with overpopulation, and they're very healthy, happy horses.